guys, a beautiful morning for us once again, and you're here back at Dexter's World Channel. Today we're going to talk about the disease of goldfish. In keeping goldfish, you cannot really prevent these parasites from developing inside in your aquarium or in your fish tank. Especially if you are maintaining a tank outdoor, chances are time will come that parasites will really thrive or develop. So our topic for today is how to cure or minimize, if not eradicate, the parasites from your aquarium or in your fish tank. In my experience, I have already tried many just in order to get rid of the parasites. I am using methylene blue, I am using antibiotic, and all of these medicines available in the market. But I feel it really very difficult to prevent parasites from thriving in our fish tank, especially if your water is more than 30 days already. And allow me to share to you the natural way of getting rid of these parasites. You look at this goldfish. I observe that they already have lice, okay? So you will see, and I will show it to you, that these lice have caused them a lot of trouble. You look at this. This is alarming. Alarming in the sense that these parasites will really multiply a lot in just a matter of days. So these are the parasites that I have collected from the body of these poor goldfishes. If we will just leave this in that situation, 10 days or a couple of weeks from now, all these fishes will really die because these parasites will cause a lot of trouble. It will cause thin rats. It will also cause indigestion. It will lessen their appetite to eat, and they will not grow fast if they have this kind of parasites in their body. So we will cure this immediately. And the manner of curing this is to kill them. And how do we kill them? We don't need medicine. We don't need antibiotics or whatever. But we only need the natural way of preventing it. So you will be amazed why I am having this angelfish. You know, this angelfish is the cure for all the states. Because this angelfish is the one that eat this lice. Okay? Because these lice will multiply rapidly, so rapidly, that the adults of this can produce 50 to 100 babies in just a matter of 3 days. So what we're gonna do is we will put this angelfish, and their work, their mission will be to eat all these parasites that are pestering in the bodies of this goldfish. Oh, look at this poor goldfish. You look at the tail. The tail is already reddish, caused by the bites of this lice. Okay, this one is not good. I got some here, very small one. Imagine if this will multiply in a matter of 3 days, your goldfish will have a serious problem because of these parasites. So this technique has been proven, and I'd like to share it with you guys for you to get rid of this kind of pest in the aquarium. You can also do this. You can use angelfish inside the aquarium or in an outdoor pen. But if your fishes are big as this Japanese koi, then I would recommend that you will use not angelfish but tin foil, because tin foil will really become observant. If there are parasites that are developing inside the aquarium, they will immediately eat this. And this angelfish can also be used when you are maintaining an aquarium. Okay, so we will place them here. Angelfish has a mission. Okay, that's our breeder angelfish. You have a mission, and your mission is to eat this lice. We'll put lice here. Maybe you can also put some big angelfish here. Maybe the koi will not eat them. Koi will not eat because these are big. So you look at them. Though they are healthy, but they are actually feeling very itchy. Okay, you can observe that. We cannot get your goldfish one by one, and we will detach these lice from their bodies. So we need this angelfish to do this for us. So this is our natural way of getting rid of having this kind of pest inside your aquarium or in your fish tank. And this is all that we can share with you today. And I hope you will like and share our videos, and you will continue to follow us. And please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet subscribed. Only here at Dexter's World. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. Thank you for watching.